Hello people, it's the Phoenix here, and in this tutorial I'll be showing you how to convert your Windows PC into an iPad and how to run apps from the App Store on your Windows PC. Okay, so let's get started. So I'm here in my downloads folder, and you can see that I've got a compressed file here. It's called iPadian. You might want to Google it. It's an iPad simulator for Windows. So when you download it from this site, you have to configure it a bit so that it can run smoothly. So what I did was, I just downloaded one for myself, I configured it, then I compressed it and uploaded it onto Mediafire. So you can download this compressed pre-configured version from the link even below in the description, and just after you've downloaded it, just go ahead and extract it. I'm just gonna go and use Windows for that. Can use any other extracting agent. So there you can see I've got the iPadian folder. When you open it, yeah, you can see that there is an application and you have an Adobe Air folder. So the thing is that this application requires Adobe Air on your system, so if you don't have it, you don't need to worry. When you download this compressed version from the link given below, you don't have to install Adobe Air on your system because it's already configured for it to run without that. So I just did that. So just go ahead and run this application and you would have the iPad interface on Windows. Okay, there you can see it's the dock over here and the applications. You can move around and stuff like that. So you have got an app store, dedicated app store for iPadian. So you can actually run all the applications available on the Apple App Store because of copyrights and proprietary issues. So, but yeah, you can run most of them, like Instagram and others. They have been customized for iPadian. When you launch an application, it would actually connect to your to its web page for some terms of agreement or something. And actually the bandwidth of my Wi-Fi is not really good today, so it would take a quick it would take quite long to open. So let's close it. I just showed you how to go ahead and install this iPad simulator. If you want to download any app, just go ahead onto the App Store and get yourself an app. You can see you've got the notification center here, and you can sync it to your Facebook account, so you'll have all the notifications right over here. And the mail, yeah, you can customize the interface using these settings. Yeah, I was fine with the other one. Yeah, okay, so you have this woody feel. So that was it people, I showed you how to convert your PC into an iPad. You can very well go ahead into the App Store and run most of the Apple apps to this simulator. It would work fine. So that was it. See you in the next tutorial. Stay subscribed and hit like. Thank you.